playing as Diddy or Yachty.
Either way, that might be doable.
Yeah, start breaking down the neutral.
Yeah, yeah, so the playstyles for these guys, eh? His movement is really good.
I forgot the follow-up. Oh, yeah.
He's nice. He's going to hit a couple extra. He might even do two reels on one spot. When he hits me with the ball, he'll mix up his movement and then like reverse back.
Yeah, I'm going to win.
Hits you with that.
Yes, you are.
That's going to combo into back. That's pretty cool. I don't know how often he hits those, but he definitely goes for it a lot. So that's also a weakness, like, if you know he's going for it. Just fade it out, kind of, right?
Yeah, because...
Okay.
You'll play there?
Yeah. Just got the recording set.
I don't know why.
Yeah, how does it work? It's like, it's not a win box, but it's not like a...
I think it has a win box. Yeah, yeah. But it has a hitbox, too. Because, like, in this game, they super buffed it. And you can, like... It's like shine.
Okay. And it's just like, it's just active. It's not a multi hit? Or...
I think there's an initial hit. He could probably tell you more about it.
Don't do that.
There's an initial hit, and then if you like, hit someone with a hit, or if you hit with a shield, there's a second hit. It's weird how it works. I don't know like that. But yeah. Alright, I guess I'm playing on the edge. Good luck, man. Hello.
Hello. Oh, Bob, that's a you just took our spot. You shot him.
At least he's consistent.
I'm pressing it once, so I'm in the light of
the world. Wait, Nazeem!
Yeah, he consistently
sends out?
That's the one thing.
Dude!
Yes. Oh,
slide, you're fighting boys.
I'm not gonna do anything.
What? Boys? I'm fighting Sly.
You have no reason to go for that.
You're looking like a winner right now.
I know. I think Jake Tenzel didn't show up because we don't have his fixed control.
Yeah, probably. So congratulations, you're in top 16.
Woo!
Am I in top 16?
Wait, does that mean me and Pisu is actually in round 1? Like my round 1?
I don't know.
This is my non-top 16.
Oh! You are in top 16. Oh, no, you are in top 16.
Yes, go!
Shut up.
I am going to time you out.
Whatever you call that. What's your in-game?
I'll go within 15 seconds.
Give me a second to think about it.
Dude, I thought it was you. Yeah,
yeah. Yeah, sure, run it back.
Yeah. coming you out.
You want to say just illegal here? Like one of the weird ones, like Palos and shit.
Palos, Matthew,
Holy
Bastion,
I don't have the S-Mash. I keep S-Mashing.
I have the S-Mash. I
have
so whiny.
I thought it was on the Chinese.
Okay, go get it.
Oh.
Dude. That was on me. I knew it.
Why not break?
Break.
I'm staying. Are you switching? No. Alright, I'll ban Kalos, and I'll ban...
Dude!
Yeah,
Hefty.
Do you not know that could happen?
No.
But not in that exact way.
I know.
Ooh. It's just a roll, actually.
What is bro doing?
I keep misinputting, bro. I suck.
Uh-oh.
Nice.
Lots of cookie.
Yes! No!
Why did you think that would work? Why?
Stop 2 minutes off that far.
And? You think you can hit me in 2 minutes?
Oh. Yeah, pretty good.
Okay.
I'm surprised that the cookie class isn't scaling the cat. You like the clicky clacks, baby? Yeah?
R&M, why aren't you doing the secret
you
tech?
Like the
okay, let me do it.
I did it.
No, that's not the secret tech. Live slug reactor.
Live slug reactor.
Okay, you have to follow it.
No, I'll keep it.
Okay.
I guess I'll miss him for you. The reason I asked you attack ban or just like make dumb moves is because I keep missing putting here.